Oh, shit.
Davvero, il disombo...
Va bene. Addio, then.
The assassin who plagues our glorious republic has been sighted nearby.
Joy, our Lord is here, blessing us. He must be cheer. Destroyed. Let us now show our...
Never has one so cursed our city by his actions. He is a cancer that slowly spreads, corrupting all we hope he
No.
Sì, e quanto costa?
We run an honest business, no fancy. Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
From the window of the Signoria, no one shall know true peace in this città.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Ugh!
Thank you. guardie!
Hey! Don't make me stop you!
Life expectancy? Oh, I must
fight more easily. Lay back! Guards! Foul creature! Stay away from me!
I say, he's certainly a dealer.
You're sick and wounded.
You should feel better now, but take care in future. A bit of rest and you should be well recovered, friend.
You must have your Kakasan way more.
Lorenzo, his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! Scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Carico! Fuori! Fuori! Fuori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Father! I'll kill you!
You alive?
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Ah! Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can... Ah!
Queen, let's do it.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
No, ma. Empty! I'll wipe his family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Concert, or I'll be delivering a corpse.
I had hope.
We're almost there now.
More than capable of Madonna. I want no more. I hope. I'm not for that. I'm more than capable.
General
of... I'm not for that. I'm more than capable of
it. Run! Run!
Don't leave me alone! I swear! I've nothing to do with anything!
Oh, no! No, no! No, no!
Via! Maledizione! Merda! Cazzo!
Bella Madonna! Non
padre!
Madre,
salvati!
Guarda!
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 Guarda! Tutti pazzi!
Take him down!
I shoot! Mio Dio!
I've not forgotten how to work.
I had hope.
So be it. I'm more than capable of
I'm with you, bro.
Let's go. Lorenzo has been wounded. Aprite la porta.
What's the password?
Polizia. Open the maledetta porta!
By the Thrice Greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own rebels in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
You won't run away this time!
Shit! He's coming!
Eccolo! He's right there!
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion or Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
That man.
Eccolo! Get him! I see you show him!
Come, amici.
So great are these men's crimes. A private backup.
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco?
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well.
Coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei. Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Where you go?
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi. Clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as
well. Gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Jacopo de Pazzi, the money. This guy was the head of the Pazzi family, and he ran their banking business. An associate of Lorenzo de' Medici, he had nothing against him personally. So he hired four Templar hitmen to take care of the situation for him. Bernardo Baroncelli, brought up to hate the Medici family for the exile of his cousins, Baroncelli ran the numbers in the Pazzi bank by day and murdered for the Templars at night. It was Baroncelli who delivered the first blow. Stefano de Bagnoni. Known for his cruelty, Bagnoni was trained in Rome as a Templar butcher. It was Bagnone who stabbed Lorenzo de' Medici in the back. Antonio Maffei. Witness to the sacking of Volterra by Florentine mercenaries, Maffei blamed Lorenzo. He joined the Templars to seek revenge. It was Maffei who slashed Lorenzo's neck. Archbishop Francesco Salviati. Convinced he would be the next Archbishop of Florence, Salviati was enraged when Lorenzo stood in his way. But the Templars were there to heal his wounds. It was Salviati who marched their troops into the city.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go exploring.
causa the art of the seta. The leadership in the war for the merchant Fidello. Several
members quite a few
of
different and excessive.
Oh, thank you. Till next time, sir.
Impurities in the copper delivered.
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Completely pazzo.
Come, friends. I've fresh caught leeches today.
Why would you say?
Sorry.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
That man.
There!
Where do I know him from?
Right!
You're planning, man!
Get on this side.
That could be him.
You, stop a moment.
Hold a moment, Not amigo. You.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your Florence. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Sì, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Thank you.
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him? You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, he wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
It opened.
Did you hear that? It came from the bedroom.
Whoever opened it must be in there.
There's an intruder in the bedroom. Go, kill him!
Sì, Capitano.
Where has he gone? Where did he? I know there was a thief, surely.
Let you! I know him caught.
Now, there!
We're losing him!
Strike!
You will fire quickly, so no risk of strike. Wait for a good opening. Remember what I taught you, ragazzi?
Thank you.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, Signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go, but I will come to you again when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.